You just never know what you're going to see in a hockey game.
Holy jumping, you don't see this very often.
Boy, is this a strange game.
How did he miss the open goal?
He will be mad at himself because it never even come near right. The net.
And he lost the handle.
Fans reacting. Nice defensive play there by the referee, Steve Welkin.
Oh, another big hit. This time, Evelyn got his own man.
Now we've seen it all. Holy smokes.
The absolute worst thing about this is that there's videotape.
Pitches right back to him, and Carroll's in!
Devin Setoguchi to tie this up. That is the most bizarre ending to a hockey game I've seen in a long, long time.
Where's the trap door when you need it?
Oh.
And Peter Budaj has just assisted on the game-tying goal by Vinny LeCavalier.